I'm very thankful for your support, and I hope that in your time we will continue to see massive transformation in the Ghana Armed Forces. And I wish you God's blessing and good luck.